Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. If you're watching me for the first time, I'm Srinidhi and if you have not yet subscribed to my channel, please subscribe and press that bell to get all the latest news and updates from my channel. Actor Priyanka Chopra Jonas has been stationed in London for a very long time to finish off her upcoming projects. Even though she is in the city due to her work commitments, it seems like Priyanka decided to take some time off from her hectic schedule and chose to explore the streets of London. Priyanka Chopra was seen with her electric bike and exploring the city of London. Priyanka Chopra Jonas is a glam doll who carries herself with the utmost style and elegance. For her day outing, Priyanka wore a half-sleeved white dress with a colorful polka dots on it. She paired her look with a white sling bag and a tinted shades. What stood out about Priyanka's attire though was her footwear. And the actor is mostly seen in a trendy heeled sandal. However, for this look, Priyanka opted for adorable looking white and lavender colored Crocs. On the work front, Priyanka Chopra Jonas is filming back-to-back projects. She has completed Text for You in London and she is now shooting a spy series Citadel, which is executive produced by Joe and Anthony Russo. And she also has a couple of other projects like Matrix 4 and a wedding comedy with Mindy Kaling. So what are your thoughts on Priyanka Chopra's this outfit? Let me know your thoughts in the comment section below and stay tuned for all the updates. If you like this video, please make sure to hit that like button, share the video with your friends and family and subscribe to my channel for more such videos. See you soon in my next one. Until then, stay safe and stay happy. Bye guys!